Before I start this massage, I'm just taking the measurement because this massage claims to slim down your face and it is coming up to 4 inches. Also, it is coming up to almost, if I remove my nails from here, it is 13 mm. It's very hard to take your own measurement, you know. Welcome back to my channel. Today, as you know, I'm going to show you Chinese spoon massage. Yes, this is an ancient, you know, you can call it a remedy. It is known as Gua Sha also. In Chinese, it is called Gua Sha method, and it is very, very good for your skin. It removes fine line, it removes wrinkles, it makes your skin smoother, it enhances the blood circulation, which is very important. That's the reason your skin glows, right? So without wasting any more time, let's get started. This massage, it's needless to say that you will be requiring 2 tablespoons. I have it with me and it is nicely cleaned, and I will be using on my face a oil, and that is this olive oil. Everything will be linked down, the products which I am using right now. This is the olive oil of soul flower. I am using olive oil because my skin is extremely dry. So the first thing, guys, I am taking little bit of oil. I am doing this so that the spoon glides on my face nicely. And make sure that your face is clean. My face is clean. Only I have little bit of kajal and lipstick because I was filming another video also. And little bit on your neck. Olive oil is really good if you have dry skin. If you have sensitive skin, you can use coconut oil. Even if your skin is not so dry, jojoba oil is also very good. Now we have our spoon. I will be starting from this portion. Guys, before starting this, I must mention something. Now this can cause little bit of redness on your face. It's natural. Don't get afraid of this. The first thing is this. The next thing is this. You have to put little bit of pressure. A slight pressure has to be there on your skin for this massage to work. Now you can't be too harsh. You have to be somewhere in the middle. You have to understand how much pressure your skin can take, your face can take. Don't be harsh on your skin. That is the thing. And the spoons have to be cleaned very nicely. I have talked about it. And yes, that's it. And one more important thing is that, guys, don't carry on this massage more than 10 minutes because it can have its reverse effect. It might not be good for you. So you can do this massage only for 10 minutes. Yes, it is little bit time consuming, but if you do it regularly, within 10 days you will see a change in your skin. So let's get started now. Spoon massage, I am using the normal tablespoons, but you can use the Chinese spoons as well, the ceramic spoons. Now I will be starting just from here. 10 times. 1, 2, 3. Will feel good. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. At least 10 times. Now just turn your spoons like this here. Put little bit pressure, not much, you know, because you know, toxins are saved over here. It's very important. You're just uplifting your skin. That you don't hurt yourself. I'm putting pressure, and that pressure I can take. You can also see that. I'm not counting anyways. I'm going just right till my temple over here. Whatever you do, make sure that it is against the gravity. Because as you age, what happens, you know, your skin tends to sag. So whatever you have to do, you have to lift it against the gravity. Then again this portion. Now, this is, I'm going to do, I'm not going to use both my hands, I'm going to do one at a time over here. I'm using now this part, okay. It's like literally scooping your skin. Because you have oil in your face, it is really easy. Must mention one thing, you can use this part as well as this part. You can use this part also. As you wish, means you can do this also. It's up to you in which you are comfortable. I'm comfortable in both. So let's use this part. What I'm doing, 1, 2, and 3. This massage claims, you know, that it can slim down your face. You have to put pressure. It might be red little bit on your face, but don't worry. Here also. Put little bit of pressure, but you have to understand how much pressure can your face take. I'm telling this many times. And you have to go against the gravity, that means you have to just uplift your skin. I have put a little bit of oil here also for that reason. If you can't work with both the spoons, you can just work with a single spoon, it will also do. After the massage, again I am just measuring my face to see any changes are there or not. So that time I was placing my nail over here. Again I am doing the same. You can see this. And then I am going to just take it and see. It is 12.5, that means 5 millimeter. It really worked. But again I am seeing the same thing. See, the placement is correct here. And right, so you can see, you can see my finger right over here. It is not 13, okay, but that time it was 13. So it is 12.5, that means 5 millimeter. My cheeks, my face has really literally became slimmer. This portion, it really worked. I'm not talking about, I don't know about this portion, but this portion really worked for me. And I didn't do the full thing, means for 10 minutes I didn't do. Measured by this portion in inches, so I'm going to do the same. It was almost 4, if you remember. So if I hold it like this, you can see it ends not exactly in 4. So I have lost, you know, little, I think 1 or 2 mm, if I'm not sure, and I'm holding it right from here only. So see, it is not ending in 4, little bit less, 1 mm. I don't know, but I really literally feel that this portion, yes, it really worked for me, guys. It really worked. You see my this portion and you see my this portion. Yes, I was actually working on this portion much more. I was talking also. I didn't pay attention. So this is literally, it has flattened, see. And this portion, see, you can see the chubbiness in this portion, right? So it really worked for me. It really slimmed my this portion. So if I really work effectively on this side also, it is going to work for me. I can understand, and you can also see the difference. this technique, this gua sha method, this spoon massage really worked. You have seen my this side, it is really slimmed down and this is still chubby. I didn't work on it properly because I was making a video. I can't make it for 10 minutes. But when I will do it regularly, it is going to work out for me. I know that. So if you like this video of mine, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Do share this video among your friends and family and come back to my channel for more and more videos. And don't forget to hit the bell icon. Till my next video comes, stay tuned, stay happy, stay blessed. Ta-ta and bye-bye.